and two outcasts and Matt and Mike. They almost had to change their names and then up. They would match everybody else. I enjoy having exchange students on the team. These girls this year, I'm trying to think how to say it with political correctness. They worked hard comparatively to some exchange students we've had in the past. They showed up and they all wanted to improve and not just spend time hanging out. And that is nice to have, that they're there to try and get better and not just be there for the experience. That was fun. They had to put up with me trying to say their names and ask them about their countries. And yeah, I've been to Germany and Sweden, but not to Norway. So, Sweden. And Denmark. So, I could try and impress them with my geography, and they had to put up with that. Pretty stupid, but they did a great job for us this year. Happy to have them. I hope they had a good experience on the team, and got to meet some people coming into the school this year, make some friends to get away. These are our exchange students. Rooker, for ball.
Jaren. Amy Moore. Amy Hall. Jeanette Durban. Caitlin Fowler. Kate Ferris. So these athletes scored enough points over the course of the season